Hello children, let's start EVS class. Today we will read a new chapter, Foods and Drinks. Okay, why should we eat foods and drinks? Because foods and drinks are very good for our health and it give us energy and make us strong to fight germs. Okay, let's start. These are some other foods that we eat. Bread, fish, rice, noodles, cake, eggs. Okay, now I will show you some more pictures of foods and drinks. Let's see. Chapati, vegetables, fruits, burger, sandwich, water, juice, milk, tea, coffee, and soft drinks. Okay, now do practice with your parents. Bye.